مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صلي وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم
محمد سيد.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين وأفضل الصلاة وأتم التسليم على سيدنا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, I would like to begin my talk today with an important great saying of Habib Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. سيدنا أبو هريرة رضي الله تعالى عنه said, I heard Allah's Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, if there was a river at the toe of any one of you and he took a bath in it 5 times a day, would you notice any dirt on him? They said, not a trace of dirt would be left. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam added, that is the example of the 5 prayers with which Allah blots out evil deeds. Hadith reported by Imam Bukhari and Muslim rahimahumullah. The prayer is most important ibadah in Islam. It is the first act that we will be judged by on the day of judgment. It is the most regular compulsory action in a Muslim's life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, guard strictly your as-salawat, the specified prayers and the middle prayer, and stand before Allah devoutly obedient. Surah Al-Baqarah. Be mindful about the commandment of Allah Almighty subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't miss your compulsory fard prayer. Prayer is the one act that must be fulfilled at least 5 times a day, regardless of the circumstance. It is the practical proof of our faith in Allah and the identity of a Muslim. Salah is the only distinction between a believer and non-believer. Salah is a direct contact or link between the worshipper and Allah. It connects the servant with his creator, meaning that the prayer brings him near his mercy and connect him to his generosity and paradise. Salah, prayer, wipes out our sins. It is a protection and shield from evils. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, surely salah keeps you away from indecency and evils. Salah is a complete solution for your problems and issues, a key to success. If you can understand the value of the prayer, listen to the saying of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who you believe, seek help through patience and salah. Truly, Allah is with those who are patient. Dear friends, please understand that Allah's help comes through the prayers. Increase your prayers will strengthen your connection with your Creator. One of the greatest desire in life is the search for peace. Are you seeking peace and tranquility in your life? Turn to Almighty Allah. A rush towards Allah will get the happiness, peace, and blessing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, those who believe and whose hearts find satisfaction in the remembrance of Allah, for without doubt, in the remembrance of Allah, to hearts find satisfaction. The prayer is the best way to remember Allah. As Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَأَقِمِ الصَّلَاةَ لَذِكْرِي, and establish prayer for my remembrance. In other hand, when a person missed the prayer, he will be disconnected from the relation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Holy Quran has described us about the evil generation who missed the prayer. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, an evil generation succeeded them who neglected the salah and followed their desire, so they will be thrown in hell. Look at this verse of Holy Quran about the conversation of friends of this world, the talking and conversation going on in hereafter, when the people of the paradise ask the people of hell. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describe us that scene on the day of judgment. The people of paradise will ask the people of hell, مَا سَلَكَكُمْ فِي سَقَرْ, what has brought you into hell? قَالُوا لَمْ نَكُ مِنَ الْمُصَلِّينَ, they will say, we were not among those who prayed. The following hadith is reported from Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As radiyallahu ta'ala an. One day the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam talk about prayers. He said, the prayer of a person who performs 5 daily prayers without missing will be brightness, evidence, and salvation for him on the day of judgment. A person who does not perform 5 daily prayers properly will be together with Qarun, Haman, Farawa, and Ubay ibn Khalaf. Subhanallah. What great position for the one who performed the prayer, and what humiliation for the one who missed the prayer. It is your choice which companionship you want in hereafter. You can choose. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, and whoever turns away from my remembrance, indeed for him is a life of hardship, and we will raise him on the day of resurrection blind. He will say, my Lord, why have you raised me blind while I was seeing? Allah will say, thus did our signs come to you and you forgot them, and thus will you this day be forgotten? My dear brothers and sisters, when someone invites you to the prayer, you are not happy. Your hundreds of excuses will not accept it on the day of judgment. Finally, please remember this hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, whoever neglect the prayer intentionally will be free from Allah and Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wasallam's covenant. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help us, protect us, and include us among the people of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who perform 5 times daily prayer without missing any of them. Wa akhiru da'wana anil hamdulillahi رب العالمين والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.